Gulf War veterans worry about giving blood. The story at 11.